If you are new to my channel and want to educate yourself more about herpes viruses, please like my videos and subscribe to my channel. Make sure to ring on the notification bell so that you'll be the first to watch my uploaded videos every day. Let's put an end to the herpes virus.
Cold sores on lips stages number 1. The tingling stage. At first, individuals will feel a shivering, tingling, or burning sensation under the skin around the mouth or base of the nose. Different symptoms that may happen during this stage include discomfort, fever, and delicate or swollen lymph nodes. At this initial stage of cold sores on lips, individuals won't see a blister. Individuals with repeating cold sores may present milder symptoms. Specialists suggest beginning treatment when these symptoms start. Treatment for cold sores on lips may incorporate oral or skin cream prescriptions. Some individuals will utilize the two sorts to treat a cold sore. Oral prescriptions for cold sores on lips include ACYCLOVIR, ZOVIRAX, FAMCICLOVIR, FAMVIR, VALACYCLOVIR, VALTREX. Topical prescriptions for cold sores on lips include ACYCLOVIR cream, ZOVIRAX, DOCOSANOL, ABREVA, PENCICLOVIR cream, DENAVIR. Treatment objectives is to minimize the duration of the cold sore. Specialists tracked down that high dosage and short courses of valacyclovir may lessen the duration of a cold sore by around 1 day. Taking medication when first signs appear can prevent and may block the cold sore on lips from appearing. Cold sores on lips stages number 2. The blistering stage. In the event that the individual doesn't utilize any prescription, a liquid-filled blister will probably develop around 1 to 2 days after the first stage symptom. Cold sores on lips stages number 3. The ulcer stage. The third stage, which happens around day 4, includes the cold sores on lips blister opening up and releasing its liquid. Specialists consider this stage the ulcer or weeping stage. If by chance that someone else comes into contact with the blister's liquid, they will be infected with cold sores too. Cold sores are infectious and will in general be painful during this stage. Cold sores on lips stages number 4. The scabbing stage. Between days 5 and 8, the cold sores on lips will dry up, leaving a yellow or brown colored covering. The covering will at last chip off. Individuals should deal with the scab during this stage since it can break. Cold sores on lips stages number 5. The healing stage. The last stage of cold sores on lips stages is the healing stage. Some scabs may form and flake off during this stage. Each new scab will be smaller and become more smaller until the blister heals totally. Frequently, the cold sores on lips won't leave a scar. Specialists suggested that a cold sores on lips stages can last around 2 to 6 weeks.
Thank you for watching. And please subscribe to my channel for my upcoming herpes treatment videos.